VDHMA members were invited for a summertime ride, drive, and fun day at Andora Farm in Culpeper, Virginia by Tom Save, host of the TV show The Best of America by Horseback, and Pat Save. Riders and teams of horses and mules pulling wagons rode and drove through terrain which encompassed grasslands, cultivated fields, woods, and a river crossing. There was a halt when branches and trees that obstructed the trail had to be cleared. The gatepost had to be removed to enable the wagons to pass.
Thank you.
After taking care of tired and sweaty animals, a buffet lunch featuring Tom's slow-roasted beef awaited hungry participants. Beautiful weather of the morning and early afternoon gave way to storms that ended the day's activities.